Hey, hey, everybody! Hello, and welcome back to Sandbox Saturday, also known as Survival Saturday, also known as Survival Sandbox Saturday, also just plain known as Saturday. Thank heavens, right? We are here at OPTV, ready to bring you Conan Exiles' latest DLC. Now, this is called Architects of Argos. It is a Mediterranean-themed, and we've got our super builders that come and gather and then build extravagant things just to show it all off for you guys. So hopefully you're all ready to come in and see the awesomeness that's going to be happening. Oh, hey, I can actually just show you this screen anyway, just in case you want to get a little peeky peek here at the downloadable content. Oh, wait, I'm actually not even on my server yet, am I? So yeah, we've got, look at all the DLCs we have now, really. Got Imperial East was the first, then you go to the Jewel of the West, East, West, Savage, Pets, man. We all know what the best one was here. Seekers of the Dawn. My cat's next to me crying, isn't she? Oh my goodness, wait, where are you? Holy cow, you are loud. Oh yes, there you are. All right, yes, I know I said pets. All right, there we go. Seekers of the Dawn. Then we've also had the nice little, you know, rhino elephant one, Treasures of Tehran. And, oh my goodness, okay. I'm glad I'm not in a dungeon today. This isn't going to go well with the cat in my lap. Riddle of Steel, which was homage to, you know, the Conan the Barbarian movies. Then we've got Blood and Sand. And Debaucheries. That was a fun one to show off. Riders of Harboria, so you got your mounts. And then the latest, Architects of Argos. So there's actually quite a bit of downloadable content now. So we're gonna show back our original one. And we're gonna go back and jump into Play Online. Join our server, has a password. All right, now we can go back to cook meat over open fire before eating to avoid food poisoning. Oh, come on, why are you not showing? Why are you not showing? It says right here that you're supposed to be showing. Great. I think it's just not showing the loading page. So look at the beautiful black. You know what? This is my mouse hand. It's not to pet you, it's to play the game, okay? Stop headbutting. She's not listening to me. Oh, let's. While we're waiting on my stream to actually show up, Cat, you did do something to the settings, did you? Just so it looks like a black cat. Big black cat. Actually, if you put the screen up really... There we go! Look at that! I did nothing! Hanan has now allowed you all to see the screen.
What?
My kitty Hanan is sitting here taking over everything.
Oh.
My kittens of chaos, they rule this house. Actually, they're like puppies, but eternal puppies. Mischievous and snuggly.
And controlling.
Well, this is just the mischievous part. All right, there I am. Oh, hi. Looking into my eyes and wanting to punch myself out or something here. What? All right. Why? Oh, no, I finally got some... Okay, please stop headbutting my mouse hand. You're not helping me. I am grateful that I am neither doing a dungeon nor the healer in some point here, because I keep getting my head smashed by a kitten. Aww. No, stop. Stop, please. I can't seem to get my mouse in game to do anything.
Just click escape.
Ah, there we go. Thank you. Oh, apparently she didn't like that. Oh, wait, what cat are you? Hi, cat. You're just guarding here? Are you, like, abandoned here? Poor little thing. You're not actually my cat, are you? I haven't... No, okay. Did
it's
I abandon
probably one
you?
Of ours guarding the drop-off.
All right. Now, I believe you sent a picture of where the build is.
Yeah, it's directly west of where you are.
West?
There's a...
Really?
There's a temple. No, the round circle. It says no name.
Oh, over there? All right. Let's start moving west. Wait, am I going west? I am not going west. That's east. Learn your directions, MJ.
Now we are going east. Oh, wow. Forgot about the delay.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
Oops.
Choose the pass wisely. There may be monsters in one of them.
Yeah, it's not exactly a safe way to go. You need to be careful.
But who needs safe? Alright. I guess I should have gone down and around. Why am I going up and around? Okay, nope, we'll do this. This is fine. Totally fine.
I think I'm going to
back.
Jump on a horse and come collect you.
I'll be perfectly fine.
Yeah, that's not the right way to.
Unless you have turned around the last few seconds, you are on your way away.
Would you just climb up the rock? Well, I'm going up and around a little bit, okay?
I'll come look for you.
I am perfectly fine. See? There's that sandstorm. Where's my sandstorm hat? There we go. A Terra taxi like Ark just from Well, I could actually. I mean, if you guys wanted me to, I can actually just admin and pop over there, but, you know. Where's the fun
you.
In that? Wait, why am I falling off so. Does the sand knock you off or something? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Get to the top. Get to the top. Get to the top. Get to the top. Nope. Well, that didn't work. Ow. Whoa, that looks really cool. All right, we're just gonna stand here and look at this for a minute. Who wants to run into that with me? Totally want to run right into it, right? What? It's going away. No. But. Oh, cool. crud. I'm right back where I started.
Yeah, it moves east.
That was really cool. Sorry. That was super. Hey. Hello. Personal space, buddy.
Yeah, I said it, Colin.
Well, I know, but it didn't mean I had to turn around and end up nose to nose. That'll help us climb. Then we will put armor back on. Who needs armor? What the? Really? Oh, crud. Am I caught inside of a rock? What on earth? I don't want to go that way. I want to go that way. What's wrong with that way? Some big nasty monster this way? Wait, whose house is that? Hey, whose house is that?
No clue.
I think that's mortals.
I think it's mortals.
Wow, that's actually really pretty cool. I mean,
seems like
stuff usually is pretty cool, but I just hadn't seen this one before.
Yeah, it is, and it's quite huge on top of the mountain.
Yeah, that's... Oh, the door's open? Map room above. Alright. I guess you just have to use the elevator.
Oh yeah, it's on the other side is the elevator that killed you.
The elevator that will kill you?
No, that killed you once back in early access.
Oh crud, it's not here, it's not here. Get out, get out, get out. Nope, nope, nope. I just got knocked off. Okay.
Yeah, you were standing too far back.
Oh, yeah, that foundation, actually. At least I didn't die this time.
Yet.
Yeah, total impromptu. Oh, crud. Someone arrived and now my... Alright, let's try this again.
I got stuck behind my horse.
Alright. I'm gonna try this again.
The problem is that when you have two people on there, it's not got enough space and somebody will clip out.
Well, why'd you come back down then?
Because I couldn't get off in time. And I didn't know what the problem was either.
Oh. There used to be where four of us went up and down on these things. Maybe because it was not enclosed, though.
Yeah, it's the close positioning of everything next to the elevator, and then you're...
I'm, like, cracking my knuckles. Looks like he's giving you levels to jump out of. Abort! Abort! I can't help it. I want to see what's at the top of here.
Yeah, I'm sure you could spend a whole stream just looking at what's up there.
There you go. Sending the elevator to you. Oh, wow. Wow. Mortal, come back. Wow. It's even bigger up here. I mean, it looked like there was a couple levels, but no, it's actually a lot more. There's the map room over there.
It's a huge build.
It's massive. I had no idea it was even hiding here.
And it's not exactly hiding either, so.
No, but you have to, like, look up to catch it.
Like Natalia said, there's an elevator on the west side. If you go to there, you'll be able to see the build from... overhead, basically. Past the pens and everything.
Oh, well, I don't want to spend the whole day here. We got to go look at the other pack, but...
Well, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, we'll need to... I'm not even sure I could remember how to get out of here now, though. Alright, follow as many stairs down. Yeah, I was just trying to get over there. It feels like I'd have to climb over that rock to get over there. No, wait, where...
Yeah, mortal mate.
Oh, here's the opening. I was like, wait, I know I got back up here somehow. Ah. Oh, man. Mortal, your build is incredible. Oh, I'm going to have to come back and... All right, I think I found my way back out. This first person makes us feel much more claustrophobic. All right, we'll send that up for him. Oh, there we go. Alright, as much as you could accidentally fall out, I think I still might prefer the open elevators. That... Okay. Oh, I've lost Ket up there somewhere. Yeah, see, it doesn't...
I found the far side elevator.
Oh, nice. Are you trying to attack me on your horse?
No. I was just breaking.
Oh, look at this. Let's just come around the corner here. Wow. Get rid of that UI. We don't need no stinking UI.
Hmm.
believe we found where we wanted to go. Oh, are all the statues a part of this as well? The kind of Venus-looking ones on top and... Nice. Oh, look, we have a little room vignette here. Oh, are you guys showing off all the weapons?
Yeah, that's all the weapons.
Looks like it has a couple of flaws in the sides, you know? I'm thinking spears could go right through those big holes. That hammer looks painful. Oh, it's a fish face with a... Wow, okay. That's different. Huh. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, you would actually put your own spear through the shield, so.
Oh, then I guess you got a righty and lefty opportunity there. Stop trying to punch people, MJ. Stop it. Nope. Oh my goodness. It's like Otto trying to... So slatted fancy roofs. Lots of pillars. I like the wave motif.
We had to make the place for all the weapons just so we could show off the walls, because the build doesn't have any walls.
Oh, that's true. Your build is wall-less. It's a land of pillars.
And then the three soldiers over here have armor. Well, two soldiers and a dancer, because I didn't feel like bringing a third soldier over. This is medium, light over here, and heavy.
That's armor.
That is armor. It's light armor. They're Greek.
I don't think that's covering any vitals at all. Nope. Heart's exposed and... I mean, I guess there's a little bit of fishnet going on the legs. Oh, yeah, no, the pillars are awesome, and, yeah. I mean, look at these. Oh, and then this guy over here. This is the heavy?
This is heavy, yeah.
Kind of want to pet that hat. Anybody else feel like petting the hat? Yeah, that is more armor than the Durketo worshippers get, I think. I mean, look, there's actually leather on the back. Look at that. Part of her spine is almost protected. I'm sure that's just, like, you know, you've got house pajamas, that's house armor, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's not bad, it just does not look very protective.
Well, Argos, you know, is a city, so a big city, so they don't really have much need for heavy armor.
look at this over here. So what are, is there any specific meaning to what looks like slides down into the altar over there? Wait, is that a map underneath? Or... Oh no, that's just the bottom of the... Oh, that looks really cool just popping out of the water like that.
Yeah, the temple itself is partially submerged as well.
This place. Oh, it's beauteous. Ooh, I like the ceilings.
They're expensive.
Of course they are. Darn it. But in my little tiny home build, I would have loved, I think this would have fit really well. Oh, I gotta see. How does that one look on the top? Look at this stuff. And a fountain. Is this the first fountain? I'm trying to recall if there was any other fountain in any of the...
There is one kind of fountain. Like thing in the Blood and Steel pack, I think. The one with the 80s movie statues.
Mm-hmm. Natalia says the base game has a couple. I don't... Well, maybe it's just because this one... I mean, look at it. It's octopus, fish, waves. I mean, they really went watery with this. You got a trident out there with the weapons. Oh yeah, the Mitra.
Yeah, but it's less of a fountain than...
Yeah,
there is some water trickling from the jar he's holding.
Stop with trying to fight everything. Unfortunately, yeah, every time I, like, move in and out of... I kind of want to see what the top looks like. Top of that roof. Okay. Well, it's kind of the Spanish style. Well, Woof, technically in the game it would, but realistically, you wouldn't be in an open home in a sandstorm. You'd need to be in a more enclosed room. Oh my goodness, we have more statues. Oh, look at this! Oh, this is awesome!
A statue memorializing a bad relationship. It's very artistic.
Yeah, that's a cool one.
I have not had any relationships like that, thank heavens. This one's just watching. Is this the voyeur then? Oh my goodness. I feel like I need to make this, whoops. Apparently I need to... Oh. Well, okay. Swim out and get back up. I don't know how Natalia keeps finding the best places to make these things. You know, I seriously, it's like,
well, we've had this spot for about 2 years.
Oh, was there something else built here?
Yep.
Okay.
We've actually shown it off before, but okay, just redesigned.
Okay, so, all right, so I'm not going crazy that these places are just suddenly miraculously appearing for you guys. It's actually the one that you've used, because, yeah, I remember you having other builds here in these really cool pools, but I thought that maybe you figured out another one, and I was like, come on, how do you keep coming up with more?
There's still a lot of unclaimed land that's really nice.
Oh, yeah.
These maps are huge.
Yeah. I still want a tree by a waterfall and a pool, and they haven't given that to me yet.
The map also has a lot of points of interest.
I know, Natalia's trying to hold back and not build on everything. Of course, she did. I mean, we know it would look gorgeous. Wow, this is really neat. I love it down in the water, too. That makes it so much better. It just makes it so much better to be down in the water like this. Yeah, this is why I don't even try to build anything to show you guys anymore.
Because you don't need to.
Because I would never be able to match what Natalia and Hikari do. We bow down to you, great architect. We're not worthy. Getting the water level right took a fair amount of time on single player. Oh, yeah. Because you'd have to get one pillar, one area, like, set at finally the right height and then get everything else there. So basically, if there were a big sandstorm that happened, your best bet would be during the sandstorm to come here. And as the sandstorm whips over things, just shove your head down under the water. Toaster, you guys need to force MJ to build something of her own to show. I have! I've showed off my treehouse. Before this server, I showed off other things I built. But the thing is usually the DLC comes out, right? And there's lots of really cool stuff, and it's like, alright, it would take me months. And, well, I guess unless I just GM, you know, popped everything in to show you guys. But to show off, I used to show off a new DLC by just making a few things, making a little something, and showing you guys what the items were. But Natalia and Hikari come in and build a big, beautiful, massive something that really highlights all the stuff. And I wouldn't, by the time I did that, the next DLC would be coming out. So it wouldn't be something new you'd get to see.
Yeah, and they do it in a matter of a couple of days at most.
I am fairly certain that Natalia has one of those little Hermione time turner things, because how she gets these built in, it just amazes me. I mean, I do remember when I used to play one game and I had the time and ability to make things more elaborate, but I don't think I could ever even have been this fast if I had no Munchkin and no other games and all that stuff. I don't even think then I would come anywhere close. Oh.
It's got like 1,500 hours in the game. Yeah, so lots of...
I don't know how how much time I have in Conan Exiles. Let's go take a look at that. Oh! 218 hours. Yeah, I would say Natalia's expert level is way up there. No toaster. I have no ideas at the moment. My brain is stuck on what I need to do to the real house that I will be moving to in the next month or two. So... Am I fists? Yes, my fists are up again. Now, we had the update to followers and pets. Now, I could jump back to my house and pull out my pets and followers and check out some commands. But at that point, guys, if you want me to do that, you're going to have to be okay with me literally jumping to my house add-in-wise, because otherwise it's going to take us a million years to get over there. Horse butt! Oh, wait.
Yeah, and it's not trivial to just say, just go in and make something small. It takes hours, days, just to make the resources to build this kind of, because this is all tier 3 materials.
Yeah, and I mean, I built a tiny house for the contest. That took me a long time. You know, you get the stuff, you've got to put it down, you've got to put it down right, sometimes you break things. Sometimes you accidentally take the foundation and everything that was on it away. So, one of the roofs is actually the curved one, right? That I'm seeing, the curved.
Is that one whole
roof piece? Yeah, that's really cool. I like that. The place is stunning, you guys. Yeah, vaulted ceilings. My brain couldn't.
I'm completely amazed.
I mean, actually, one of my favorite things to do in life, home tours and floor plan tours and I am to this day not sure why somebody in my life did not tell me that I could study architecture. For how much I love architecture and designing. Why did nobody ever give this as an offer to me? I don't know. But actually driving out and just taking a tour of a home because it looked super cool and I needed a weekend away turned into me owning that house. So yeah, going and touring what other people build. I mean, I love building and designing too, but I very much in life and in games love going and touring people's builds. I did that in Star Wars Galaxies. I did a whole big okay, that feels really weird watching the sun do that. Star Wars Galaxies, I did a huge tour of houses. I did it in Vanguard. I tried to do it more in Wildstar and stuff, but the way those had them set up, you couldn't access things really well. EQ2, I do housing tours in there often. I love to see other people's builds. So me building something is cool. I mean, you don't want to necessarily sit there and watch me build because, I don't know. I guess it's a very long process of putting something down, putting a few more things down, tearing something up, putting something else down, tearing something up. I can't imagine it's that exciting, but... And I tend to not be talking during building things, because then I start focusing and zeroing in on what I'm doing, and... I don't know, maybe I could do another full building stream sometime, but... You know what actually might be kind of fun to do on this server, guys? Go and have a little house building competition. Where so I
Natalia
like,
will win.
Well, I'll go and I will set up boxes with complete random items And not even, like, all in the same kind of genre, you know? But, like, this many walls of this, you know? And give everybody kind of the same thing. And be like, build your house only out of these. And we'll make a little... That actually could be pretty fun.
That would be really hard to do without actually destroying stuff that was...
Well, I would try to give a little extra, but yeah, so that you'd only be able to use what was there. And, I mean, it would be an honor system thing, of course. Unless I did it, like, if I got the personal server going, not besides this server, then, you know, that way people wouldn't have added materials and everything. I mean, if you broke down enough things, I suppose you could build... a new one, but...
One way to do it would be to just make make a mock-up out of sandstone and use the provided pieces for upgrading the sandstone structure.
Yep, I could give enough for sandstone to do that.
Yeah, I think what we're talking about is that when you're doing a build, you tend to, like, put stuff up, destroy it, put stuff up, destroy it, put stuff up, destroy it, because it never places right the first or the third time.
Yep. Right. So I think that's a good idea, like what Jersey was saying. You know, maybe have one box of sandstone so you could try to build up your idea, and then you can only use to finish it out the...
Yeah.
Oh, and this build really looks nice at night.
Yeah, especially...
I mean, look at that.
If you come at it from the east, the east side, and wait for the sun to rise up, it's really nice.
It over here.
Yeah, what? And the view from the west is awesome.
Yeah, I went a little too far, so the lights went out. I mean, look at this place. It's gorgeous. So I don't know, chat, what do you think? Should I do a little building competition between... I wish we could get Mortal back. I mean... get these guys against each other. I obviously would only be a, you know, camera person. So this is the new pack. Now, one of the nice things about DLCs in Age of Conan, I mean, they're not necessary. If you wanted to build with this stuff and you didn't have the DLC, someone who has it could just make all the stuff for you. There is one caveat to that, though, because if they make it for you, which is actually what happened with some of my tiny build, I didn't have one of the DLCs yet, where Hikari and Natalia made me some items. If it's housing stuff, you put it down, you can't pick it back up. It will actually just destroy, whereas a number of items you can put down, pick up, you can't do that with items that you can't actually... make yourself. So, but you can have, I mean, it could be that you have one friend who is your, or you guys share among a group of friends and everybody gets a certain DLC to get the different styles, and then you share them that way so no one's spending all the money. But it's cosmetic stuff. It's still cosmetic stuff. It's not game-breaking power creep, really. And I've appreciated that about Conan Exiles DLCs so much. Now, I'm still a little... I mean, I hope we learn more about the big world-increasing one, you know, sometime. But... I'd love to learn more about that. I would still prefer it to be one where you could travel between the two worlds connected, like Ark connected the different expansions with the clusters. I would like to do that, or I would completely start over, because I'm not gonna like transfer this character over and have it not be able to ever come back. I just don't like those. You know, if they made it, I mean, one way I can imagine them making it is, you know, you get through here and you advance and you just move on. But I don't like that. I like at least an arc where if you move on, you can still go back to the original one, as long as it's in a cluster. I would cluster up more servers if we had that ability. But there you have it, everybody. That is a look. I don't know. Oh yeah, we were going to go look at followers. Go check out the changes with followers. Oh, look at the sun. Ah.
Squeeze your time.
To do that, we're going to pull up the break time a little. And let's check and see, guys, if I can still make myself admin. Hope we don't have that kind of error again. Ah, sweet, it worked. Okay. Alright. So, for me to show you guys some of the follower changes that have happened, I am going to have to jump back home. So. Oh, I suppose I could have just died and spawned there, I guess. Oh. I didn't even remember that type of travel. That crazy method of travel. But I think that might be interesting. I mean, even more so than... Look at my little treehouse. I really do like it. Just... It needs to be redone. Oh. Fine. Oh my goodness. Can you attack me from down there? Yeah, not so tough when I'm standing on your back, huh? That was pretty funny.
Oh. Are you sure that's not yours?
It attacked me. See?
Okay, it's just being very docile.
I think because I ended up on its back, something happened. Oh my goodness, this thing has a lot of health. Oh no, because you better not be trying to kill my kitties. I'm going to be really ticked if you do anything to my cat. Jeez, this thing has a lot of health. Cow. Go, kitty, go. Go, kitty, go. Thank goodness. Oh, wow. Oh, my little crocodile's pretty bloody. Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
Is that a starter axe? It seems low. Oh, no, it's purple.
No, that's one that... the Great Axe of the North. That's a... fancy one you guys gave me a little while ago.
Okay.
It's not up to the par of the levels of stuff that everyone's been getting lately. In the new dungeons, but... Oh, don't I have something to harvest this guy, right? Didn't I get a skinny knife or something? Wait. Where'd my... Oh, there he is. I'm like, where'd my crocodile go? Alright, ooh, look at this behavior. There's stats. Break bond? Wait, can you set them free now?
Yes.
Wow.
But if you want to keep it, then you don't want to break bond.
Well, yeah, I just... That's a new one.
It's because you have a maximum number of followers.
Oh.
And now you can do that anytime you like.
I guess I'm giving him the exotic fish. Okay, I just... Reptile hide? Oh, a skinny knife. Well, I guess a skinny knife didn't give me meat. So, chomp away at the exotic fish. I hope you like it. Alright. Oh, wait. He's been guarding my house for a while. Let's see what kind of stats he's got. Oh, nothing really. Survival buff time reduction. Alright, how about this guy? What is our follower limit? I hate that. I mean, it's important on a big server, I guess, but...
We don't have a limit.
Ours isn't set, yeah.
Oh, good. Tactics and engagement. Stand and defend. Prioritize melee. Prioritize ranged.
Yeah, because if we had limits in place, just the different DLC builds would take up more followers than we have.
Yeah. Attack nothing. Chase at a distance. Attack at a distance. Attack all enemies. Guard an area. Guard me.
Yeah, I mean, the default limit of 50 followers is ridiculously low.
Yeah, it's a set for PvP, you know, it's designed for that.
Yeah, I mean, if you have one base and have 50 or 40-50 to protect it, then it's fine, I think. But when you have... several bases and want to have some protection everywhere, then of course.
Yeah, I mean, I guess it's a way to really pare down on the official servers.
Yep.
Whoa! Are these two having a little tiff here? This bull is mine. No, this bull is mine! This bull is mine! I feel like my cats are having a little bit of a showdown here. It looks like it's over food bowls, too. Ability to get a follower to move when blocking a doorway. Yes, oh my goodness, that would be phenomenal.
Yeah, there's about 35 just on this Argosian build.
Yeah.
Oh, you have a bobbed tail. Oh, look at you. Such a pretty kitty. It's my house of cats. Yes, I'm the crazy cat lady.
Igor, I'm in the Valley of Light now. Should I count or try to count your followers here?
Oh, goodness.
Oh, my. Yeah. Well, there's only a few people on this server, so we've got the resource ability to...
Yeah, yeah, the followers there and at the Rhino combined. So I stole civilians from the Rhino to come over here to show off our...
Now, one thing I am... Now, did this fix also bring in where you can have a follower and a mount?
Yes.
Yep.
Oh my goodness, that is... You know, I have my steeds and speed is actually a column I started writing when this first came out, and because other things bumped it and stuff, it's actually still sitting in the drafts for MOP. And it's like, it seems too late now, but one of the things I was asking for then, just like I asked for on the stream, I asked that we be able to have a follower and a mount. They're not the same. A mount is not a follower, you know? And I may not have gotten that published, but we got that idea out there, and the universe gave it to us.
Moved.
Now... Some people are saying that there are... Man, I can't even see that crocodile until I'm right on top of him. He's a good boy. Some people are saying there are some issues with the thralls and followers and stuff now. And obviously, I haven't tested this, so I can't say for sure. The one thing I don't like, though, that... I mean, it would be helpful... If there was a way to command them during battle. I mean, you've got to run up and hit behavior and hit engagement and hit tactics. You know, if you want to change what their setting is, you've got to run up and click them and click through that radial, which is a pain in the Watusi. I mean, I wish you could take a couple of those commands and add it to your bar. Like, take... Well, maybe not these so much, I guess. Maybe the other ones. You know, guard me, or here we go, attack nothing. You know, be able to take that and stick it on your bar. You know, attack and heal, basically. So that, you know, you can stop it. If things are looking bad, you can pull it back, whistle it back. Arc is definitely better in that respect. Now, there are a lot of things that Conan has the crown on, but Arcs being able to... Of course, they started with the premise of pets. But I still think it can be doable here.
Hey, there are actually some keybinds called command attack, command Wait. Move, command return, command stop.
Oh, they do have those? They do have keybinds?
Looks like it.
Settings?
Settings, keybindings, and in the
Did
first...
Did they add those in? I'd be very... Okay, that's our movement.
But for me, they are not even bound to anything, so...
Wait, how do you know which... Wait. How do you know what the commands are? I mean, it says 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, but... Like, what's command 1?
Oh, I looked further up.
Yeah, now Natalia's saying you can do that to some extent.
Look at the top section of key bindings, at the bottom of the first section.
Look at the enemy, hold E, select attack to have your thrall attack on command. Tell one to follow you, then hold the... Okay. But yeah, so can you make it heal then? Can you bring it back? Because it's our pets dying because they keep attacking when they shouldn't.
Hmm.
Oh. So, but this says mount command. Move, return, stop, and attack. Crud, I'm not sure which sentence that actually... Is that an answer to what the command 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 are? I'm not sure. Yeah, and this is where the delay gives me difficulties. Because then I'm not so sure. Oh, those are the available pet commands. Oh, maybe there's commands, mounts. Oh, here they are. Yeah. Command, attack, move, return, and stop. Ooh. Okay, so... Oh, crud. I mean, aren't most of the key bindings all already in use? All right, command return, heal.
Yeah, you could also use the number pad and stuff like that.
I gotta be careful because my number pad actually is what works the streaming software. So the last time I did something, it was not good because I ended up turning off the stream. Okay, command move. I don't know if I want to move. Stop. Do I want a stop? Alright, attack and return. Let's see just how those go. K and H. K and H. Alright. Alright, kitty. Let's go find something that hopefully is not going to totally kill you. Alright, let's not go after that big dude again. Maybe we'll pick a bird. Let's pick a deer. Pick a deer. Well, alright. What's attacking me? A snake? Great. Come on. Come on. I can't. Oh my gosh. Why? I can't move, guys. What the? Jeez. Okay. no. What? Who are you? Seriously? I don't think so. No. I'm like stuck. Okay, that's a really screwy. I don't think my cat's gonna be doing so well here in a moment. Alright, how about heal? Alright, ooh! Hey, it worked! Come on, kitty! Dude, it's still coming. Oh, geez, another one joined in?
Yeah, my person went, so sorry. Oh, we have three of them.
Oh, geez, no! Oh, I don't think Crocodile's gonna make it. No! Come back! Okay, so I'm gonna have to spam heal. Oh my gosh. No! Come back! Sit! Stay! Alright, now I guess that's why I need to have these stop. Nope, come back. Back here.
I think they are angry with me, all of them, though, so...
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna... Kitty, I should put you in the house or something. Can we just... Oh.
But, I think it's your crocodile who is still in the fight here.
Yep. Well, now Panther wants to go after him. What? No ammo! Oh, crud. Well, so much for me helping there. All I have are healing arrows. Oh, and H won't work. Oh, it did go back. Oh, did Crocodile just go down? Oh, that was my only Crocodile.
Yeah, but those rhino-like beasts they're nasty.
Wow. Oh, Hikari, thanks so much. Oh. Yeah, I should have shot a healing arrow over here, but I probably would have landed it right on my crocodile. Oh, he did such a good job. Oh, so now we know it. Let's put him back over here.
Right. But there is one change. Earlier, the horses used to be able to attack in melee. but it didn't do that now anymore.
Oh. Okay. Well, maybe because it's not being counted as an attack follower.
Yeah, likely. Also, it seems that the command keys I just bound, they do nothing for the horse.
Oh. Yeah, mounts have their own section. Did you see that the mounts have their own section?
Yeah.
So, your keybinds for your mount... Yeah, I think they've got it so that it doesn't do anything anymore. Just the movements. In order to have both, I guess that's what they...
Yeah, but the one command, two command, three command, they are not very useful.
Those bottom ones? Do you think those are actually for the mount?
Maybe, because they're... Yeah, I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm not sure what those are for either. I mean, like, command what? It's not like it gives you an option of what kind of command. What command?
Hmm.
So, yeah.
We assume they are in the same order as the other ones.
But they're in their own section, so it doesn't say it's for mounts or for pets or for anything. It's in its own section.
Hmm.
Yeah, probably the only reason my crocodile didn't actually survive is it didn't, it wasn't healed up yet from that last attack. I gave it fishies, but it didn't seem to heal up. So that actually is pretty neat. I need to mess with where I can make the commands for my pet. So stop is probably going to have to be one. I mean, unless I keep spamming heal to get it to come back to me. Stop should make it stop attacking. Hopefully. And not try to run back in every time I attack. Oh, how's this guy's health doing here? They're going up. He's going up, so hopefully he'll be okay. Probably gonna have to build a little safe spot for my horse then if it can't defend itself. I mean, it was just sitting out here because it could defend itself really well, right?
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, I tried that before the rhinos came. I found a bird and tried to get the horse to attack, but the bird attacked me, and I punched the bird, and the bird attacked me. The horse
was like, do-do-do-do-do. Deal with it yourself, human.
just laughing at me.
That's great. Oh, man. So that actually is neat. So you need to go in and set it yourself. There is no, doesn't look like there's any default. It just needs to be set by the player. And I think I'm going to have to be sure to find a key for stop and... I guess what was the other one? Attack? I don't even remember what all was there. There's only the four. Move. Well, see, here's one right here that's command. Command what? What command? If you tap interact, it attacks. If you hold interact, it brings up the four commands for your current follower. You mean on the...
I would guess that would open a radial wheel when you...
While you're fighting. Jeez. Oh yeah. Did I just jump because my torch broke? Yes. Yes, I did. So there's a look at our latest updates, guys. So the pet follower one has a lot of the stuff that I wanted. So I'm excited by that. And I will feel more comfortable taking a pet into something when you can call it off, when it looks like, you know, because that's, yeah, just go in until you die, pet. That's pretty much what it has felt like every time we've taken our pet somewhere, because that's what it's been. You can't get it to back off. You can't get it to stop. It just runs until it's dead. And MJ does not like losing pets like that, okay? She can't handle that as well.
The only way you could get him to break out of combat before was to run away.
Yeah, until they, like, despawned. But in a dungeon, you're not going to get far enough away to do that.
Oh, I did get far enough a few times to save my dancer during the last...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I guess if you're in there with a bunch of people, that would work. But what if you're trying to run through something yourself?
Yes, then you're struggling.
Yeah, that's not gonna... I'm not quite getting that, Natalia. You're talking about if I tap interact on a mob? Because I would rather be far back from a mob. I don't plan on being in melee range. And my first attempt was like, you can't attack that. So apparently going after the deer wasn't... Oh, tap F? Oh, I kept tapping E. Alright, so let's try that. Follow. F. Hold F. Okay, E. I think she just swore at me, Natalia. No, because if I tap interact, it brings up its inventory, like normal. If I hold interact, it brings up the whole massive radial of everything. Well, okay, I just lost a pet last time I tried to do that. So it is true. You do need to point it at... Alright, guys. Let's go test this again. One more. It says I can't attack. Follower can't move there. Alright. Oh, there we go. So why can crocodile not be attacked?
Gesture was awesome.
All right. Well, keep following me, I guess, for the moment. Yeah, that gesture, I'm like, wah! Target cannot be attacked. Why not? Well, it's attacking me, so why can't my cat attack it? Huh? What kind of lie was that? Oh. Oh! Go over there, Panther. And it's like, no, I don't want to. Go over there. Stop. Oh my goodness, it's doing hand motions. Return. Get back.
Did you notice you have a short whip or stick of some sort?
Sorry, what?
Oh, it's just an arrow stuck in your hand. Okay.
Oh, am I holding the... Oh, it's the... Yeah, I ran out of arrows, so I don't see it, but...
Oh, I see it.
I got some arrows you can use.
I'll have to make some arrows. Wow. That's... okay. Alright.
Here are some arrows for you.
Oh. Well, thank you.
I didn't bring a lot, so...
No, that's... Alright, it's still following. Alright, let's find a bird. Because all the birds need to be eradicated. We know this, right? Alright, there's one right there. Yes, target can be attacked. Alright, fine. Move to there. Why can follower not move there? Okay, well, alright.
Nice pulling.
Apparently.
You're pretty good with that. Is that a spear?
It's what a spear?
What Trusil's using?
It's the Lemurian spear.
That's
the one you learn in the dungeon of the witch.
Oh, nice.
Looks pretty spiffy.
Yeah, it's actually very good, and also only takes hardened steel to repair. But it's roughly as good as a star metal spear.
Wow. Well, I didn't like the radial ones as well, but I do think it I do like the it does have two commands. I think I'm gonna make sure I have the stop and move commands put on my keyboard, because that heal, it's easier to tap H than to bring up that radial and then pick the right one. Oh yeah, maybe the cat just didn't like water. Alright, that is going to be it for today, guys. We did get to see some of the awesome building beautifulness of this Architect of Argos stream. And we also got to check out the new pet follower stuff. Now, I don't actually have any followers to do that with, but I just have my pets. So, ideally, I have to admit, ideally, I would like to go back to my first pet creature handler, Star Wars Galaxies, be able to run around with two cats. I want to run around with my two kittens of chaos, okay? And that would be phenomenal.
Oh, yeah.
But at least we have the ability to have a mount to get around and a pet to follow. So it follows you while you're actually on the mount too. It doesn't like stop following. Has anybody tested that? All right, that is so awesome. But with that, we're gonna sit here and end our stream at this eternal struggle over the food bowls that we have going on here. I didn't realize when I put those bowls down that it ended up looking like food bowls, but you know, hey, kitties need their num-nums. All right, everybody. Big thank you to my group for coming and being a part of this. Natalia and Hikari, especially for putting together that amazing build that was able to showcase all of the new stuff. If you guys are interested in that, of course, you just need to get the Architect of Argos DLC. And we got to check out some of the follower stuff with the pets, so that was really fun. Thanks to Cat and Jersey for also joining in. Thanks to Mortal for building that amazing thing that we got to just take a small peek at. Hopefully we'll be able to get there again and check it out more in depth, go up and down the other side. Maybe we'll do a home tours edition here on the server. Oh! You know what? I need to put that in the post. I wasn't even thinking that. Conan is free to try this weekend, so if you have not tried this game before and you want to give it a go, then now is the free time. And then if you like it, it is also on sale. So, bravo. Thanks for letting us know that, Natalia. If you guys want to learn more about Conan Exiles or other survival games and, you know, just games, then check it all out on MassiveOP.com. There are also Twitters that you can follow for information. But, you know, hanging out on the site, that's the best way to get all your knowledges. You know, we know the important knowledges is gaming knowledge, right? Thank you so much for all your support, everybody, for coming and watching, being a part of this. And if you get Conan Exiles, I want to hear what your favorite pet would be. Now that we can actually get going, there's the crocodiles, the shellac guys. What the heck are those guys anyway? The big giant turtle people and rhinos and can you team the birds? I don't remember. I don't think you can get the birds.
I think you can get the eggs from one of the NPCs in the pirate.
Oh, yeah. So all of that really neat stuff, guys. What pet would be your favorite to have as a follower? And we can start our own little animal pack here. Let us know in the stream post there. And that, of course, is where you can also share the stream with your friends and neighbors and family and anyone else you might want to torture. Have a fantastic day, guys. If you've noticed, there is actually a Saturday night stream. There's a short one we have for you later on tonight. So be sure to check out the calendar. Don't miss that. And we look forward to seeing you next time. So take care, everybody. Stay safe. And we'll see you next time.